He's in Bowser a lot. He beat Seth's Cloud last week. With
Bowser. Okay, maybe he just likes against these sword characters, can kind of keep out the small frame Pikachu.
That might be it.
Yeah. You see, I picked up the glasses with the controller in his hand, Yoshi K. He adjusted his glasses without taking his hands off the controller. That was optimal.
He
took both his fingers off the triggers and he pushed his glasses
in. You can't make me put this controller down once I'm in the moment.
Mm-hmm. Both of them in the moment here. Starting off, Yoshi K finding a small lead. Ooh, got caught the shield drop of the Dancing Blade.
Bowser, I think, tough guy'd the last couple hits of that.
Mm-hmm. Just let it sit there for a second. Yeah. Think about life.
That's where you actually, like, a monster like that is attacking you, you play dead and it stops.
Right.
And it's like,
play possum.
It's not worth continuing to just mutilate you if you're dead.
In the early goings of it, it looks like Yoshi is really going for the Dancing Blade to kind of get Bowser off of him.
Yeah, good Dancing Blade pressure. It's so good. If you ever play against Mario's... Not Mario. I just called... I'm going to say Ally. I just straight up called him Mario. No, if you play against Ally's Marth, it is just
it's a gruesome pain.
Joke Ooh. How much he Dancing Blades.
Kind of a custom combo there coming from down throw into Dolphin Slash, but didn't connect, letting Camel get to the ground for free.
That reminds me of Hawk's Ryu, his go-to... Go-to combo with Ryu is a up throw Shoryuken.
Really?
With the very top of Shoryuken.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Which does like 3 damage. It's a terrible thing to go for.
Ooh, suplex coming on the top platform though. Finally finding Yoshi K off the side of the stage. Camel sitting about mid stage here, giving him the real estate to get back on. But
oh, I don't know about that. But Camel's got him at the percent at this point. Maybe he's got too much rage, but I'm pretty sure this is right, like perfect for Bowser.
Oh, gonna get a grab here. 8% from the grab when it's all said and done. Oh, good fair.
No,
tournament winner. Oh, he got really aggressive there. I like it.
Yeah. Camel must either known that it was out of the percent or just decided that he wanted to get the kill. Like he was not gonna.
Wait a second. Is it death to death? Back to back? Like Lethal Weapon? Okay.
That's the where you die just to refresh your rage. That's all. That's the only.
I've seen Nairo do that a handful of times. So Camel put it into effect.
Yeah. Wow, he up aired from way above.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he got caught with the Dancing Blade, as we've seen time and time again this set. I like to see more Whirling Fortress, though. That's a really good option from Bowser. It's like fastest frame option out of shield.
It's been that way since, I don't know if it wasn't Brawl, but that's his go-to thing in Melee, too. Mm-hmm. That's always been one of Bowser's key neutral
tools.
Yeah, his moves are so slow that it's really so good for him to have a get-off-me tool like that. But as I say it, he is stage spiked, and we are moving on to game two. Yoshi K takes game one, but up until that stage spike, that was basically dead even.
Yeah, it was dead even.
Yeah.
It was just, I don't know, he tried to get low for the recovery because maybe he was thinking of going for something like a fair. So he wanted to get under it, so. But actually getting caught by the Dolphin Slash there in Stage Spike. Oh, we're getting the switch. There it is.
Pikachu.
Mm-hmm. Back to Smashville. You've been rocking that shirt a lot.
That's so funny you say that. I just saw myself on the camera, and I was this close to saying I'm embarrassed to be caught wearing the same shirt 2 commentary blocks in a row. Yeah. I actually wore my Pistons shirt on Sunday, so I wore this one on Saturday. But it's just funny that...
You got caught slipping twice.
The rotation... is such that there's a 5-day gap between commentary blocks, and there's also exactly the 5-day block between when I wore the shirt. But it is my favorite shirt.
Right. A lot more Dancing Blades, though, seeing it come out still, even here against the small Pikachu.
I would like to talk more about my shirt.
Can you not interrupt me, please?
This game is great and everything, but
like, come
the
on.
Shirt.
No. Ooh, the Dolphin Slash out of the jab pressure. You don't see many people break out of that.
That makes me wonder if I can sure you can out of that.
You probably could if you dream hard enough.
If you make it so.
Yeah, right. Good quick attack there, but gonna get caught and wasn't able to get the grab out in time.
That forward smash is absolutely about to kill. So
oh yeah.
Lucky. Camel's lucky he was able to air dodge in time.
Camel's been back airing a lot, but it's not been sending off the stage, which is where you'd usually like to find Yoshi K right about now. Ooh, tech trap. Ooh,
oh, that was perfect pivot forward smash.
He knew it.
I loved that. I loved it.
Jabs again.
Ah, yeah.
Ooh, not today. Gotta watch that shield still, though.
That was just a check if he's up.
Ooh, caught him on the landing leg of the back air and sent him out of here.
Yeah, his Camel turned that around real quick, able to take the first knock.
The jukes.
You're so fancy, Camel. Okay, never mind.
We'll get it done the nitty-gritty way. Just ka-chow. Gonna get a grab here at this ledge, though. Whenever Camel seems to get that grab at ledge, he always goes for like forward throw into Thunder Jolt every single time.
Yeah, just try to catch their jump.
Yeah, right.
Let's put him off stage, make him lose their jump, and then you can, you know, forward air him or just do Pikachu edge guards. He's super good off stage.
A lot of quick attacks. Doesn't seem like Yoshi K was quite ready for them. Gonna find Camel an opening. Ooh, nice struggle with the up airs. Ooh, caught him!
I love that Pikachu's up air does 2 damage.
It's quite hilarious.
Straight up 2 damage.
It combos into itself, so it's not the worst thing.
Okay, so 4 damage. after the combo.
Sick, bro. mixing up quick attacks here. Camel finally going to find his approach.
Camel loves quick attack.
I mean, what Pikachu doesn't? Let's be real.
Yeah, I guess that's true. I feel like Nero doesn't quick attack as much. Mm-hmm. Nero doesn't move as much.
Right. Well, caught him with Thunder Jolt there. Not going to find the forward smash. Maybe up throw Thunder at that percent. At the ledge?
Might have went for it. He still just did the forward throw Thunder Jolt like you were saying.
Right.
Might have been a good opportunity. He wants a forward smash. Holy cow.
Really bad.
Pikachu's light as hell, so he'll definitely die around 80 by Lucina's good kill moves.
Ooh, caught him on the shield drop.
See, I'm telling you, I don't feel like I've seen, and maybe I'm forgetting because it's been a long time, but I don't remember seeing Nero do a lot of quick attack smashes.
No. Kind of akin to Mario would just kind of run up and do it.
Yeah.
Imagine Mario had that quick attack.
Wait, both those stocks are quick attack smash. Right. What's up?
Someone, you might know him, Ally or not Ally, says he's a big fan of yours.
Oh, all right. Oh. Tell him that he's not so bad himself.
Also, he says, hello, Script.
Oh, yeah, you know.
So tell Jordan I'm a big fan of his, and also tell Script hi.
Howdy.
That's worse than him just not saying
right,
anything
yeah,
to
I
you.
Was like, maybe he just didn't recognize it was me, but, like, I dapped him up at Showdown. Yeah. Like, I thought we were cool. No, sorry.
All right, well, you've got...
He follows me on Twitter still.
I don't know if you know that our Twitters are within 10 followers of each other.
Are we really?
With the Ally endorsement, I expect to have more followers than Script by the end of this commentary.
Oh, my God. You know who has one more follow than me is Neech. Makes me mad.
Really?
Neech has
10 more than me.
Neech has a single more follower than me.
Sometimes I go through Twitter and I look at the Michigan players that have more followers than me, and I'm like, God, that's just not
right.
That's not correct.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like you, Maloney, and I have like the top. We have
three
like the
Twitters
top
in Michigan, I swear.
Michigan Twitters, yes.
Oh,
we do.
I'm so happy you realize. Advo and Meek always say it to me as well, so I'm very glad I'm getting the recognition I truly deserve.
Advo's got a dark horse.
Dark horse
Twitter.
You can make an upset or two.
If you know Advo's sense of humor and his personality, it makes his tweets 100 times funnier.
Right.
You know, it's funny. I doubt there's even 10 people watching this right now that don't follow me. So I guess I'm just going to have to implore you people watching to go unfollow Script.
Oh, okay. You see, those are fighting words, man. I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm just kidding. Go unfollow Script. He's my favorite.
Thank you. Ooh, good quick attack into the back here. They're landing. Going to find Yoshi-K offstage Camel with all the real estate that you asked for. Oh, grab there, brother. He's holding that shield for years.
It's funny because landing with forward air and then grabbing is like super
a super big thing.
Normal
yeah.
part of Pikachu's yeah. neutral.
It's all part
most
of growing
of
up. Just a neutral get up there from Yoshi K.
I don't even know what that means.
I've never heard anyone call Yoshi K just Yoshi.
No, you gotta put the
you
K
gotta
in
put
there.
The K on it. I just did there and it was weird.
Yeah, Yoshi implies
Yoshi.
Yoshi, the character. Yeah.
So Yoshi K here. Sitting at a pretty decent deficit. He's been using that backer to get in a whole lot. He's waiting for the roll in there as well.
Yeah, he was. He really, oh my God, Camel put all of his chips on the roll in. Mm-hmm.
Right.
And if he would have got it, it would have been sweet. And it's not like, you know, chasing him over there Ooh. Wasn't going to get him much more. So the decision Ooh. To wait for the roll in was really good.
Not dead though. Another thunder coming in. Oh, caught him all the way down there. Set him more edge guard. Not going to get the two frame on the forward smash though.
No, kill him with Nair.
Poor DI?
Yeah, it might have been.
Huh.
Is Pikachu's new Nair a nerf then?
Right.
It's clearly a kill move. Mm-hmm. At 150 with terrible DI.
You're on battlefield, though. He's been landing with back air so much. Yoshi K, you just got to sit there and shield, brother.
Oh, my gosh.
Don't let him intimidate you.
Look at these.
Oh, he was in free fall, but he can find a punish. We're going to get one.
He was in free fall? He must have just barely missed the ledge. Mm-hmm. Camel.
Look for a turnaround grab there, but Yoshi finally going to find that dancing blade that really helped him out those games 1 and 2. And Camel just playing that campy
God.
Game.
Yeah.
I don't blame him.
Yeah, Camel is very willing to time him out right now. He's got the battlefield platforms to do it with. He's got a stock lead.
Mm-hmm. One thing I think we could have seen from Yoshi-K that would help the situation is the Politana that he does have and is primarily known for is those up airs are huge real estate takers. They can completely eat up probably like the entire distance that you can cover with a platform. Yeah. Maybe catching the quick attack, something like that.
I was going to say, catch a quick attack especially. Like, Palutena could just jump an up air while he's quick attacking on the platforms.
Catch him.
It extends his hurt box on top of how big the hitbox is, and it kills a light character like Pikachu would have died for sure from that up air.
Right.
But,
something to think about.
I've seen Yoshi-K's Lucina much more in the past year or so.
Than the Paulo. Than it used to come out in yesteryear.
Yeah.
Pretty perfect shield there on the Dolphin Slash back to stage. Quick tech back air. Bread and butter stuff here for Camel.
I love the noise that back air makes. Mm-hmm. He's managed to put 60 damage onto Yoshi-K while he's still on his first dive.
Right. And he's living the time of his life. Only two minutes and 38 seconds before this one's all said and done. Maybe a tech chase there with the Thunder Drill, but going to get off the platform before it can lock. Quick attack back here. Oh, prep
up. Oh, no, but he didn't get the jab lock. That was almost
cute.
Really good. Yeah. Yoshi K has to find this stock, man. Oh, up to there it
oh,
is. There's
God.
That stock.
All right, Camel, he knows. But 1-4, I mean, you got to get some rage in this Lucina here. It could be quite devastating.
Yeah.
Cross up with the fair, going to nair out of the shield, but Yoshi K staying very strong inside of it.
I'm happy that Yoshi K knew to just hold shield. He had his back to him. There's nothing much he could do. I mean, maybe he could have like done a reverse up B, but Pikachu can punish you for trying to hit him after his landing aerials so well that it's better to just continue holding shield.
Mm-hmm.
Like, even grabbing is like unsafe if you don't know what you can or can't grab versus Pikachu.
Right. Finally going to catch a quick attack right there, though, with the back air. Yoshi K is definitely playing much more of a chase game than you saw in that first stock.
Well, he's got a minute and a half to close a 70 damage gap, so.
Force Mat.
Oh!
No. He's not dead. I don't think he's dead.
I wonder what we're going to get out of this.
Shield break? No way.
No!
Oh my god! That had to have been the perfect storm. Like, I honestly don't even know if that would have killed if he didn't get that last 2% of Thunder Jolt rage. That was so close to not killing.
What?